But I am going to cut a few little slits down in here just to get the seasonings in there, and also to make it so it doesn't shrivel up when it cooks. That hide, the skin will shrivel up and curl up the fish, so it doesn't want to cook all the way through.